Why can't they just leave shit alone? What's happening, YouTube? It's Mike. It's Croeso. Croeso. Ivor reactions. Mike, Ivor reaction to do right here. And I'm not too fast on it. I'm not. I grew up in the 90s. Right? So I grew up watching Power Rangers. I did. One of the first VHS's I had was the Power Rangers, the movie, Ivanhoe's Warfucking Legend. Right? I did that, end up with a pretty mean nickname, and I, in school, people did call me Ivanhoe's. But, back then, Power Rangers was the shit. When they tried to reboot them, remake them, either goes good, or for the majority, it goes shit. Now, Ghostbusters, when they rebooted that, no, just no, no, it's not happening. So, I knew they were coming out with a Power Rangers film, I didn't know. They already had the trailer out for it. So we're going to watch the trailer. Hopefully they do a good job of it. But if history is anything to go by, I ain't going to judge before I've seen it. My back of burns gone out, people. No, spark him up, lad. Nice. Just finished my cup of coffee as well. It went down lovely. Alright, so we're gonna watch this. Let's have a look. I ain't gonna judge beforehand, right? So we're gonna have a look.
Does that remind me of my school up? I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They gotta come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep.
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice.
Tragic. I keep the ends out for the tie that bind.
Hey! The restricted area!
Guys?
There's something in there.
Good.
Somebody should have pointed it out. Wait, I did.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
I'm strong.
How strong?
I can say I'm strong.
I'm not a problem.
With her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No, hold up. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
Come on up, bud. They mean it. Gonna be more CGI, more graphical, I think. The whole idea of them at the beginning pretty much being losers in school, I mean, they weren't losers in school. They weren't. I mean, what's called can't remember the names of the two bullies in it. What are the names? Bald and Skull, I think they were. Right. I want to see them in you. Right. They got, from what it looks like, they look like they got Rita in you. Yes. Standard. She was the main villain. Along with Zed, as we know. But, you know, I mean, sure. I'm also on the fence with this one as well. Mainly because I grew up with Power Rangers. Like, I remember, you know, Tommy and all them. You know, the Green Ranger turned into the White Ranger. I know I said Ranger. Like, I can't even fucking speak, but we all know I can. Oh, it's fucking shocking. Like, I'm not exactly hyped about this. I'm not. I need to see a second trailer, I do, before I make any kind of, you know, judgment of whether or not I would go and see this film. This trailer at the moment, some of it, you know, looks some of it looks better than what I used to, but, you know, it's so much nostalgia with how it was. You know, it's like, didn't see Zordon. Didn't see Zordon in it at all. So, yeah. Anyway, please request something for me to react to, so I can keep doing these videos now. Also, chuck a like down if you enjoyed my reaction. To be honest, my reaction was, But, you know, it's my opinion on it, really. Some of you might actually, you know, be hyped about this. Me, nah, not so much. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. I've been Mike, you've been watching Ivor Reactions, I shall catch you again. Peace.